We do begin, though, with breaking news. Gunshots reported at the Marine Corps Air Ground Combat Center in Twentynine Palms. The combat center is under lockdown with orders to shelter in place. The first reports came in anonymously this morning just before 9 a.m. We will bring you new developments as they come in.